this hackathon, it is an opportunity to come here and take an idea out of thin air and turn it into reality in 24 hours. This is a unique event focused exclusively on finding new and interesting things to do with generative AI. Not only are we learning about a new set of technologies that are groundbreaking, but we're also discovering what we can do with them.
It's 24 hours, pressure box, sitting in a room, hands on keyboards, coming up with a solution. You have something that has been a concept we've all been hearing about, and now we're getting a chance to put it in people's hands and work on it.
The barrier to entry in terms of using AI technology is lower than it's ever been before, which creates enormous potential for our companies to leverage sophisticated tools in a manner that was previously inaccessible.
The student participation is a really cool thing. Vista has gone out to local schools from underrepresented communities. We brought in those students, and it gives them a great look at a real world hackathon where they can take real ideas and see how they get incorporated and hopefully give them even a little bit more of an experiential head start as they're about ready to graduate.
Just being able to be integrated with a whole bunch of professionals that are at a high level, and they know what they're doing, they're giving you advice.
The best overall award goes to PowerSchool.
We're already talking about how we're going to productize this. Our customers are chomping at the bit for something like this.
We came here with a lot of hope of having interesting conversations and creating new ideas. And I can affirmatively say we got so much more.